All right, today I'm going to show you how to make your own hook sharpener just using two 5/32 inch chainsaw files and a little bit of shrink wrap, and that'll work really good for sharpening hooks. Get them out of the package here. Then we're going to take and put one end in the vise. Put them right side by side so they're lined up. Then we'll take our shrink wrap. Now this is heat shrink tubing, and this is the 1/4 inch size so that it fits on there. Just, it's already pretty snug, so we're going to cut that to length. Now this is the tapered end. This is the tapered end here. So we're going to put a longer piece on there and make sure that that's good and secured. And then we'll do our sharpening here in the middle. Okay, now we've got that snug, so we can take that out. Then we can rotate it as we shrink wrap. You need to try to heat this evenly. You can see that that's tapered right down on there real well. Now we're going to shrink wrap the other end. So then we just take a little bit of adhesive . Put a touch of adhesive on each side. This makes it solid. And there you've got just a real nice hook sharpener. Here's the sharpener completely done. The shrink wrap's in place and the adhesive is completely dried. And so the longer end here I use as a handle, and you just push away on your hooks right on the lure. and that will sharpen them up in a real big hurry. Here on the back, I always like to upsize my hooks on the back. Just hang on to the other two trebles. And this works just super. Boy, those are super sticky sharp. So, anyway, give that a try. And it works great on single hooks also. You can just hang on to the hook and makes them just sticky sharp. So they work great. And if you're sharpening hooks at home, it works really well. Just put this in the vise. You can sharpen a whole bunch of hooks in a hurry. Put them in your little plastic to-go container. Have a bunch of those in the boat for when you cut off a hook and need to replace one on a lure, and you'll be set to go. So good luck fishing. So to make this hook sharpener, all you need is some of the quarter inch poly shrink wrap tubing, a little bit of adhesive, two of the 5/32 chainsaw sharpeners, and that's all you need to make this. You just need a book of matches and to heat the shrink wrap tubing, and now I'll show you how to make this up.